Hello everyone, welcome again to your favorite cat prep channel Quantifiers. My name is Sahil Arora. Right, so in today's set of the day, we are going to discuss a very good set on averages, not exactly averages, but kind of AP and averages mix, a very good DI set, right? Before I move forward, like main hamesha kehta hun ki agar aap ek serious cat aspirant hai, toh please join our Facebook and Telegram group from the discussion, right? And agar aap chahte hai ki aapko ye sab मटीरियल ये सब पी डी एफ आपको आपके व्हाट्सएप इनबॉक्स में मिले तो जस्ट नीड टू फिल दिस फिल द फॉर्म गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन एंड यू विल स्टार्ट रिसीविंग दीज पी डी एफ इन विच देर इज अ रीड ऑफ द डे जो कि बहुत जरूरी है आपके लिए आर सी एवरी डे राइट एंड अ वेरी गुड डी आई सेट अ वेरी गुड डी आई सेट लेट्स लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड वॉट द सेट इज ऑल अबाउट लेट्स सी वॉट इट डिमांड्स फ्रॉम एन एस्पिरेंट राइट First 18 natural numbers are to be divided into two groups, group A and group B, having 9 number each, such that sum of the numbers in group A, so there are two groups, group A, group B, sum of numbers in group A is less than the number of sum of numbers in group B by 9. The difference is 9. So what does that mean? That if there are first 18 natural numbers, what are total they possess? The total they possess is 171, right? What is the formula for the sum of first n natural numbers? N into n plus 1 by 2. So if there are 18 natural numbers, 18 into 19 by 2, that is 171. And the difference is 9. Difference is 9. Now there are two ways of approaching these type of questions. First is that if I take 9 out, the remaining is 162, which is equally divided between 2. So therefore, this set has 81 sum, this set has 90 sum. Other ways you can also solve it like this is x plus 9, x plus 9 is equal to 171, right? So 2x is equal to 162, x is equal to 81, right? So just try to avoid calculations as much as possible, right? So what have I understood? I have understood that there are two sets in set one. And set 2. In this set, the total is 81. In this set, the total is 90. Right? Okay. The number of odd numbers in group A is more than in group B by 1. Group A mein group B se 4 zyada odd numbers hai. Sorry, 1 zyada odd numbers hai. So if there are 18 natural numbers, 1 to 18, there are 9 odd, 9 even. So if there is one extra odd number in group one, which means if I keep out of 9, if I keep one reserve, 8, these are divided equally. So this group has 4 odd numbers and 5 even numbers. This group has 5 odd numbers and 4 even numbers. So this is the information that I can collect from this point. Okay. Now, the smallest and the largest number of group A are 1 and 17 respectively. So I cannot use 18 in group A. See, right? This is the group A given to me. Right? No. It is known that the three numbers in the first row form an arithmetic progression. So basically this is an AP. Okay. Similarly, the three numbers in the third row from left to right form an AP. First column from top to bottom form an AP. Third column from top to bottom form an AP. Also, these three arithmetic progressions have different common differences. A very interesting point. That these three APs have different common difference, right? They can have a common difference with this row. Anyone can have a common difference with this row, but among each other, they have different common differences. And also they have positive differences, which means I cannot have a series like 18, 17, 16, hypothetically, it would be a negative common difference, but I can have a series like 16, 17, 18. Again, hypothetically, those 17 cannot come here, I can see, but just to explain you, right? So this is the interesting point that I have learned from here. Now, I have everything that I need. Now let's think that how we should approach this set, first of all, right? So I have kept just the important information, rest everything I have noted down. This is an odd number. This is an odd number, right? Which means that I can use three more odd numbers here. I can use three more odd numbers. Okay. Okay. If I see the first term, if odd, it can be what is the type of numbers that I will get? Let us say if my common difference is one, if my common difference is odd, 1, 2, 3, odd, even, odd. Okay. If my common difference is odd, if my common difference is odd, right? For example, if it is the common difference is, let us say, 2, then I will get odd, odd, odd. I will get odd, odd, odd. Right? बड़े अच्छे से तुम्हारे समझो एक बार कि अगर मैं पहला नंबर 1 है, अगर मैं अपना कॉमन डिफरेंस 1 रखता हूँ, if I keep my common difference as 1, the numbers are 1, 2, 3. Right? Odd, even, odd. If I keep my common difference as odd, 1, 3, 5, then there are all odd numbers. Which means in every condition, the last number is an odd number. The last number is an odd number of the series. So can I say similarly, this is odd and I will make an AP here, working upon the similar constraint, it would be odd, even, odd or odd, odd, odd. Right? Because yahan bhi to first term odd hi hai na. So agar yahan to odd, even, odd banegi ya odd, odd, odd. Which means yahan pe bhi definitely odd aayega. Definitely odd aayega, 110%. अब ये ऑड है तो यहाँ पे भी ऑड आएगा, या फिर आप कह लो कि ये ऑड है तो यहाँ पे भी ऑड आएगा. Which means जो मेरे 5 ऑड नंबर्स है ना वो यहाँ प्लेस होंगे. माई 5 ऑड नंबर्स आर प्लेस्ड ओवर हियर. अ वेरी सिंपल ऑब्जर्वेशन बट दिस विल रियली हेल्प मी इन द सेट. व्हाट डज दैट मीन? इट मीन्स दैट आई कैन नॉट हैव अ ऑड कॉमन डिफरेंस. आई कैन नॉट हैव अ odd common difference. Sorry, I cannot have an even common difference. My bad. I cannot have an even common difference. अगर यहाँ 1 है तो मैं यहाँ पे common difference को 2 नहीं रख सकता, 1, 3, 5 नहीं बना सकता series को. ठीक है, understand this thing. So okay, again a very interesting point to start with, that my common difference cannot be even. My common difference has to be odd only. Right? My common difference has to be odd only. Which means I can form the number as 1, 3, 5. Right, I can form the number as I can form the number as 1, 3, 4, and 3, 7. Such numbers can be formed. Now I have to start from somewhere. One of the basic errors that we do in these type of questions is we think a lot and we do a little less, which just procrastinates the process. The best way is start doing some things. Right, start thinking that when I will get the minimum number of cases. The minimum number of cases I will get when there are as high numbers as possible, so that I can minimize the cases. Because if I am keeping the cases, let us say 1, 2, 3, then there are many possibilities from here and here also. Let me try to minimize. Let me think, what is the maximum difference I can keep? Maximum difference. Can I keep 18 over here? No, I cannot keep, because 17 is the highest. I cannot keep 17 over here, right? I cannot keep 16 over here, because if I am keeping 16 over here, the middle difference is 8.5. This number will be average of these two, right? So I cannot keep that. Can I keep 15? 1, 15, this is 8. Yes, I can keep 15, because I need a sequence odd, even, odd. If I am keeping 15, the only possibility I'm left with 15, 16, 17, right? Since that it has to be an increasing AP downwards, the only possibility is 15, 16, 17, which is not possible because 17 cannot come at two places. So basically 1, 8, 15 cannot come. Can I keep 14? No. Can I keep 13? 1 and 13, 14. I will get 7. I cannot keep that, because in that case, there will be 3 odd numbers. 1, 7, 13 is not possible. I have to get odd, even, odd. Can I keep 11 now? 1 and 11, 12. This would be 6. Now, this is the possibility. Now, let me think ahead. What can I put here? I can put 11, 12, 13. Let me try to maximize the case. 11, 12, 13 is possibility. One difference, then I can keep 11, 14, 17. I cannot keep it. So, the only possibility is 11, 12, 13. Right? 11, 14, 17 रखूंगा तो दो बार 17 आएगा. Even difference तो मैं रख नहीं सकता, वो मैंने पहले decide कर लिया. Difference has to be odd. So 11, 12, 13 is the only possibility I'm left with. Now it is 13. Again, the common difference here is 5. The common difference here is 5. The common difference here is 1. The common difference here is 1. Let me think. I cannot keep the common difference 1. Let me try to keep common difference 3. 13, 10, and 7. I can keep this, right? 13, 10, 7. 1 and 7, 8. This would be 4 then. One, because this number has to be average of these two. So 1 and 7, this has to be 4. And also for AP, it has to be 4. But then this is a fallacy, right? The common difference here is 3. The common difference here is also 3. I have to keep these common difference different. The this and this has to have different common difference. So 13, this is not possible. I cannot keep 3 over here. I cannot keep 1. I cannot keep 3. Let me try to keep 5. 1 and 5, 8. 8 and 5, 3. So now the only possibility is 2. It is also not possible. This is 1. This is 1. Which means I cannot form a series with 11, 12, 13. 11, 12, 13 is not a possibility. So 1, 6, 11 also goes out of the window. What is the next possibility? I cannot keep 9, because if I keep 9, it would be of the type odd, odd, odd. I cannot do that. Let me try to keep 7. 1, 7, 8. This would be 4. Now, let me try to keep it as high as possible. Can I keep it 5, 7, 5, 12, 5, 17? Not possible. Right? 7, 5, 12, 5, 17 is not possible because it will end up with 17 over here. So it is not possible. Next odd number is 3. I can put 7 and 10 and then 13. Right? 7, 10 and 3. Now again, let me try to keep the difference as high as possible. I can keep it as 7. No, I can keep it as 5, 13 and 5, 8 and 5, 3. Right? I can keep that. I can keep that. Perfect. 7, 3, 10. Perfect. This would be 1, 2, 3. Is it satisfying my scenario? The difference is 3, the difference is 3, the difference is 3, difference is 3. They can have similar, right? The difference is 5, the difference is 5. The difference is 1, the difference is 1. Very good. This satisfies my scenario. But I still have to check that, is the total 81? Is the total 81? I have to check that. 1 and 4, 5 and 7, 12 and 10, 22 and 13, 35, 8, 43, 3, 46 into 48 and 17, 65. This is not possible. This is not possible. So I cannot keep that. I cannot keep that. So I cannot keep 7. I cannot keep 5. Let me try to keep 10. I cannot keep 3 because 3 is already here. Now only one possibility is, let me try to put 13, 12 and 11. So 1 and 11, 12. This would be 6. Now what? Difference is 3. Difference is 3. Difference is 3. Difference is 3. Difference is 1. Difference is 1. Difference is 5. Difference is 5. This is again a possibility, right? This is a very good possibility. Numbers are also high. Let me see the total now. 1 and 4, 5 and 7, 12, 22, 35, 47, 58, 64, 17, 81. Perfect. This is the total which satisfies my condition. Right. So this is the required answer of this set. All right. I have eliminated all the numbers. So this is set A, right? This is set A. Now, set B is nothing but the different numbers. Now, let me think that what are the question? What cell numbers lie in the second column of the third row? Second column of the third row. The number is 12. The number is 12. What is the sum of numbers in the third column of the grid? Third column of the grid in which numbers of group A have been written. So this sum 7 and 10, 17 and 13, 30. Which of the following group numbers is not present in group A? Group A. 7 is present, present. 12 is not present, present. 13 is present, present. 14 is not present. So answer is 14. Right. This completes my set. Right. Again, we did not do anything extraordinary. We just formed the cases. But the only thing is, we were as swift as possible. Whenever you are as swift as possible, you will reach to the conclusion much quicker in these type of cases. Right. I hope this question is clear to you guys. If you enjoyed it, please do subscribe to our channel. Our new batch is starting super soon, so you can join us by visiting our website. Thank you so much. Have a great day.